I believe fake news is a huge challenge, especially in my country, Brazil. We just had presidential elections this year. So I believe fake news are a great danger to democracies in general. So I believe the public-private partnerships and governance in general, best practices should be addressed by governments and private companies to create some trust and face this challenge of fake news.